Have you ever wondered how the coins are made that you have in your pocket? Let's take a closer look of amazing coin making process. The place where the coins are made is called mint. United States Mint is the largest mint in the world. Let's focus on its production process. The first step in coin making process is mining. Process begins with the mining of raw material. These mines supply gold, silver, copper, or other required metals. The raw material obtained from mines contain impurities that should be removed. Next steps are refining, melting, and casting. The raw material is refined to remove all the impurities. The refined metal is melted and additional metals are added, like 75% of copper and 25% of nickel is mixed in most coins. Once properly cleaned and melted, metal is cast into large metal bars which contain the proper amount of metal as required by mint. Rolling is the next step. The material is rolled between two hardened steel rollers that are continuously moving closer and closer together. Next is blanking. The roll of metal is unwound and flattened to remove the curvature. It is then passed through a machine that punches out the discs of metal that are of proper thickness. Riddling is the next step. It is possible for small pieces of waste metal to get mixed in with the coin blanks. The riddling machine separates the properly sized blanks from any foreign matter mixed in with the coin blanks. Annealing and cleaning is the next step. The coin blanks are passed through the annealing oven to soften the metal in preparation for stamping. The blanks are then put through a chemical bath to remove any oil or dirt that may be on the surface of the coins. Up next is upsetting. After each coin blank is passed through a machine that has a set of rollers that imparts a raised metal rim on both sides of the coin blank. This process also helps to ensure that coin blank is of proper diameter. Now the coin blank is called planchets. Stamping is the most important step. Planchets are now ready for stamping. Business struck coins are automatically fed into a coin press at the rate that can reach several hundred coins per minute. Proof coins made for collector are fed by hands into coin press and receive at least 2 stamps per coin. Distribution. Coins that pass the inspection are now ready for distribution. Business struck coins are packed into bulk storage bags and shipped to the Federal Reserve Bank for distribution to the local bank. Collector coins are placed in special holder and boxes and shipped to the coin collectors around the world. Keep watching, keep learning, and stay connected with LifeSight.